We've created an inexpensive sensor that can actually be integrated into any face mask, and it directly detects the SARS-CoV-2 virus from a user's breath that collects on the inside of the face mask, and it gives you a result within 90 minutes. We've been battling the novel coronavirus for over a year now. And one thing that we've learned is that just having one type of diagnostic test can't really tackle the large logistical challenges that are posed by this whole pandemic.
We've also learned that a rapid diagnostic test is not always an indication of an active infection. Therefore, developing different kinds of diagnostic tests to deploy for certain situations or populations has become critical to get this pandemic under control.
So in a hospital setting, when a patient is admitted, they're automatically fitted with a face mask to prevent spread of the infection. So they're presumed to be COVID-19 positive. But you still need a diagnostic result in order to move forward with treating the patient. And any delays in rapid diagnostic testing can actually hinder triaging of the patient, as well as swift contact tracing. Therefore, it really impairs the ability of medical professionals to provide the best of care.
What we did was to combine two technologies, lateral flow immunoassays, which are both very rapid and versatile, with technology developed here at the Wyss Institute for highly sensitive detection of nucleic acids called Sherlock. By incorporating those two, we were able to produce a test that can rival the sensitivity and specificity of RT-PCR. We have essentially shrunk down an entire laboratory testing into a format that can be incorporated into any face mask.
The COVID-19 pandemic has taught us that we need a better toolkit for dealing with future disease outbreaks. We're hopeful that our technology will help save lives in the near future and during the next pandemic.